Hello, my name is Joanna Wu. I hope my music will brighten your day.
Hello, my name is Eddie Wu. I hope you're all staying safe.
Hello, my name is Aiwen Li. Before I play my piece, I'd like to give a big shout out to all the seniors who might be watching this video. We're all wishing for the best for your future, no matter what that may have in store for you.
Hi, my name is Annie, and I'm a freshman at Brighton High School. I know it's been hard for many of you all out there, especially during this pandemic, but I hope you all are staying safe and healthy.
Hi, my name is Lina Yang, and I'm a youth leader for Dazzling Entertainment. I'm in 8th grade at Cockings Road Middle School. I just wanted to say thank you to all the healthcare workers and wish the best for all the seniors. I hope you enjoy our music. Thank you.
Hanwen Li, Spanish Gypsies by Gilock.
song that I'm going to be playing on saxophone for you is the third movement of Foch Sonata in C major. I hope you enjoy the music. Thank you.
bunnies.
During this time, I found a lot of encouragement and comfort in this hymn called Glorious Freedom, and I would actually like to read a stanza from it for you. Freedom from fear with all of its torments, freedom from care with all of its pain. Freedom in Christ, my blessed Redeemer, He who has rent my feather in twain. In this video, I will also be playing this hymn with my friend Elizabeth. I hope you enjoy it.
So the piece I'm going to play today is Sarabande in D minor by Johann Sebastian Bach.
Thank you. Hi, this is a hymn called Amazing Grace by John Newton, and we would like to share the four stanzas of this hymn with you.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now am found, was blind, but now I see.
'Twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did thy grace appear the hour I first believed.
The Lord hath promised good to me. His word my hope secures. He will my shield and portion be, as long as life endures.
When we've been there 10,000 years, bright shining as the sun, we've no less days to sing God's praise than when we first begun.